Well, of course, they had on where the menu was, which was in Corona. And if a good head got that, but yeah, that was just fucking terrible. It's just, but those things, they say, it melts at, what is it, like 47 degrees, I think it's at. One thing with the snow in it, I think it just melts there away. But it goes to the signal. But maybe that was one of those machines.
You think that you can make some money to make that?
Yeah, but I mean, you know, it's like, you know, what machine is that now?
Yeah, what somebody should have done when they had the Powerball is, you know how everybody's always talking about how they, it's nobody in New York that ever wins, it's from Montana, Tennessee, and all that shit.
How about your country?
Yeah, well, they rigged the Powerballs now, so you can get a lot of these huge
states that all play, don't play, right?
No, but what they should do, somebody, if they were smart, they would organize, they would get tickets from every single state and sell them as a package, because you get these people that go and they spend $500 for it. So they would spend $100 to get it.